So I've just woken up for a car nap because we're actually on the way to my dad's hometown called Ayabe. And there's like a little bit of like a festival there. My dad's going to be playing a show, a sort of small one-man show, but then I'm also joining him, so that'll be interesting. But we've just stopped off here, wherever here is. I think I need to get back to the car though. But yeah, just look at that view.
How cool is that?
Here right now, and it's really cool. It's like a huge kind of summer festival vibe. It's not the biggest thing in the world, but it's really cool, and just surrounded in this kind of big countryside
like that. It's just awesome, really. There's live music, there's food, there's fish just kind of over there. They made a whole event about it. It's really cool.
And we're like, because we're deep in the countryside, you get really cool views like these, but then I definitely saw a snake earlier. I'm pretty sure that it was a snake. So today we're going to the Gion Matsuri, and we're going to get to see the Hoko, which we were in the other day, moving along and parading through down the street. It's going to be so cool. It was impressive being inside the actual thing. Yeah, to see it moving is going to be something else, because it weighs 7 tons and it's going to be pulled along by people, just manpower, that's it. And, well, wheels, obviously, but, it's gonna be something else, so I'm really excited for it. We're running a little bit late, but should be able to get there on time, so it's not too bad.
ご遠慮いただきますようお願いいたします。
that was so cool. It's just so traditional. And you never really get that in England unless you go to the really old towns and cities. But even then, it's nothing quite as famous as Gion Matsuri. And obviously show, or you've already probably seen a bunch of the footage already, but it's just amazing. These huge, impressive, almost buildings are moving along, being dragged along by people. Right, so we're on the platform for the Shinkansen after coming straight from the Gion Matsuri, and yeah, we're going first to Tokyo, stopping over in Tokyo, and then going up to Sendai, where my grandparents are, our grandparents are. Yeah, it's going to take about 4 hours, so that'll be great. Can't wait to sit on a train for 4 hours. No, but it's exciting. We get to go on one of these. Finally got to Sendai after about 4 hours of travelling, and it's starting to rain, but I'm going to sign off here because there's not much else interesting going on, and but I will start vlogging again once we're going to an onsen, once we go fishing, do all sorts of fun stuff, so I will catch you soon. If you like the series, make sure to subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you soon. Oh, it's moving. Shit, I'm gonna get hit by one of those.